Hi guys, and welcome back to Lifting Vol, and today I want to talk about Natalie Lalai. She is a super heavyweight lifter in the IPF, and she just experienced one of the most dramatic misloads in powerlifting history. Because even though she is one of the top female deadlifters in the world, on her first attempt of what was supposed to be 272.5 kilograms, the loaders accidentally added another 25 kilo plate, which made this 322.5 kilo, which is significantly more than the raw female record of 293 kilograms. Thanks for watching everyone, that was it for today's video. I hope you enjoyed it, and if you did, don't forget to like and subscribe, and check out one of the suggested videos displayed on the screen right now.